It's the ultimate chocolate cake, really, because everything goes in the bowl together, you don't need a mixer or any special equipment, and you end up with this delicious, dark, moist cake.
Into a mixing bowl, place 3 cups of self-raising flour, 2 cups of sugar, 1.5 teaspoons of vanilla extract, 3/4 cup of good quality cocoa powder, 2 teaspoons of baking soda with all the lumps pressed out, 200 grams of softened butter, 1 cup of milk, and 3 large eggs.
And the last thing I add is 1 cup of boiling hot coffee. And the reason the coffee needs to be really hot is that that is what gets the soda going in the cake, and that's what makes the cake rise. You need to mix it until the butter is fully incorporated and you can't see any lumps of butter anymore. That'll take 2 or 3 minutes.
Perfect, ready for my tin.
This goes into a 30 centimetre tin to bake at 160 degrees for an hour.